Hello everybody, welcome to Shogi Ramen TV. Irashemase. Let's play Shogi.
Omae ga sente da! Taijoku Kenshin!
Against Tudan. Okay, I will play the Nakabisha in this game. Okay. Nakabisha. I will try to recover. If he take my rook by bishop, then this game will be the bishop versus rook. But he didn't take my rook. So I will escape. There are no joseki about this kind of the games, so you need to create your joseki. Let's enjoy with me. Can go my sugar here. I think my silver is better than opponent's silver position. We can take him. What happens? I need to protect here, like this. I think I can checkmate his bishop like this. I can checkmate his bishop. Okay, I can tip him. Next, he will attack by silver here.
Hmm.
next I want to push this pawn to here, and next I will take this pawn by bishop. I'm not sure it is good move or not. I think the attacking king by this bishop will be strong. If he take my pawn, I can put the pawn here. So I will put the pawn here. If I take him, I can put the bishop here. Okay. I think I can protect like this. What? It's not checkmate. I think I can tap him. I think now is a chance to attack like this. It's very dangerous now. I want not to remove my silver from here. He's blocking my escaping route. Next attack from opponent. I think this is not checkmate. Not next take. It's okay. I need to protect. It's difficult. I hope my king will survive. Silver is connecting to this pawn. I think I can survive now. But also still dangerous. Chance to attack.
30秒。時間切れがち。
I win by the time, but I think it's checkmate. Thank you very much. See you next ramen. Bye bye.